Where do you want to go? Climbing back and we'll be off. You'd best hurry it up. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear there's whole...
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Who are you? What do you want? Who are you? What do you want? No. Oh, by the gods, please, no! Please, just let me be!
Where'd
someone there?
Done and done. Where'd you come from? Who's there? sold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're... Huh! Never should have come here. Get it now while we can. While we can. What is it? If you think it'll help.
is it?
Something awful to me. There's a lever right there in the center. Hurry before more of them show up. I promise I'll help you get out of here.
Begin.
Is someone else?
I'm on it. finished?
So you're the one who barged into my home and how nice to meet you. Name's no... No. Do you have a... So you're just one of our... You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you... Oh, I'm afraid we'll... I'll allow you the opportunity to turn around, walk out that door, and never come... Fine. Take them and be gone. Never return here, or else you'll face.
Thank you. never should have come here.
Yes? Thought you'd never ask. Do you need something? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Thank you.
I don't want to see you
Well, well. Thank you. Nida, did you read it yourself? And here. I suppose you've earned these.
Of course I do. Mages need to be reminded to be careful around research materials.
I think the college
well, is due for a change. Hundreds of years of... I have a few things laying around that weren't worth adding to the collection. You may look through them. I have a few things laying around that weren't worth adding to the collection. Need a book? Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, all right?
That incident in Morthal was just a... The people of Skyrim have... Of course, non-mages may not... Ah, that, yes. Should you ever fall victim to an unfortunate... I promise, your remains will be put...
Gesargo will go wherever he can to learn more.
I need your help, something private.
Yes, I may have entered into... It was a mistake, but he won't deal with me. Talk to... I told you. But no matter how poorly they may...
Well, throw in the... And finally, take the fact that the cop...
It doesn't matter. Just talk to him. See if you can convince him to give my amulet.
It's always encouraging to see... The key... Not long, but you can't start casting with a fireball. Also, if your ward isn't negated by any, just be careful. Casting wards requires constant concentration, and you can... Well, I can't... If you happen to see it, would you... My alembic. I need... Did he now? Does he have information about our wonderful discovery? Is that the one about something buried beneath Sarthal? Something that men and mare fought over? I'll have to make a point of rereading it. I don't recall the details. I just can't seem to tear myself away. Whatever this is, its beauty is like nothing I've ever seen before. If you'd allow me to indulge myself for a moment, I thought I might make a few observations. I'm sure you've already noticed the markings. They're quite unlike anything we've seen before. Alien, Gwemma, Daedric, not even Falmer. None of them are a match. Quite curious indeed. Now, I'm not sure that you're quite as attuned as I am, given my extensive years of experience. But can you feel that? This marvelous object, it practically radiates magicka. And yet, it's unlike anything I've felt before. Archmage Arran is already hard at work, and hopefully we'll have more information soon. Now I...
It is urgent that I speak with your associate immediately.
This is most inappropriate. We're involved in serious research here.
Yes, I've no doubt of its gravity. This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never been interrupted like this before. The audacity. I suppose we'll continue this at some later time. When we can avoid interruption.
I need you to come with me immediately. Let's go. Really? Well, allow me to clarify the situation. I'd like to know why there's someone claiming to be from the Psijic Order here in the college. More importantly, I'd like to know why he's asking for you specifically. So we're going to go have a little chat with him and find out exactly what it is he wants. I'll be the one asking the questions. All you need to know is that the Psijic Order is a rogue organization. They have clashed with the Old Mary Dominion before, and I have no intention of allowing that to happen here. Now, you are going to speak to this monk and find out why he is here, and then he will be removed from college grounds.
Please, do not be alarmed. I mean you no harm. It is good to meet you in person. I've given us a chance to speak privately. The situation here at your college is of dire importance. An attempt to I believe it is due to the very source of our concern. The energy coming from it has prevented us from- The longer it remains here, the more I'm afraid it's not- You must understand, the Psijic Order does not typically- My presence here will be seen as an I'm all too aware that my arrival- Nevertheless, my order will not act As you may have learned, the world is not ready- Indeed, many in the Order believe it has already. We believe that your efforts should be directed towards dealing. I fear I have already overstepped the bound. His perception may be more coherent. He was once a student here at the college. I am sorry. Now, it is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
I'm sorry. Were you about
what
to
is the
say
meaning
something?
Of this?
I'm sorry. I'm afraid I don't understand.
Don't play coy. You asked to see a specific member of the college. Here he is. Now what is it that you want?
There's been a misunderstanding. Clearly I should not be here. I shall simply take my leave.
What? What trickery is this? You're not going anywhere until I find out what you're up to.
I am not up to anything. I apologize if I have offended you in any way.
We will see about this.
I'm not sure what happened. A monk from the Psijic Order. Here after all these years and then... He just leaves. I hope we didn't offend him somehow. What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Beyond asking for you, he never said. Very strange indeed. Has Tofdir been telling Please. Don't allow him to continue to discuss the subject.
dumb as you look. I'll add it to the list of things I need. I need some more supplies. I'm running. Bring me another 7 of them, if you can. So you do. Thank you. This will help quite a bit.
Mirabelle does a fine... I think you'd better go see Mirabelle Irvine. Certainly. Concentration spells can be cast immediately, though they're weaker. You'll also need to decide whether to devote... Focusing solely on flame spells will make them more powerful, but you may find yourself at a... Take a look.
Divine smile on you, friend.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Why are my research materials the auger? It was some experiment gone. Of course, on further reflection, perhaps I'll ask Tolfdir what really happened. Spells and incantations for those with a talent to cast them.
Until next.
Oh, what is it? Anything good?
You're knighted! Once again, So you wish to master the arcane arts?
Till next time.
Spells and incantations.
Let me give you a bit of advice. You want to work on something that's not officially allowed?
There are some.
Not my problem. Not even a little. Take purposely killing. If you're going to need live test subjects for your experiments, it's easier to... Shh! Meet me in my quarters. If you ever need some... I'll make... So, there's nothing more to be said. Yes, you see, the thing is... I'm not concerned with everyone. I've already made it very clear that all of my trades are... Look how... All right. Let's pretend... Let's also... And it was only... The resulting disaster, you're not... Look, I traded a staff to someone and found out later that was a bad idea. It's an entirely different situation. Regardless, I'm making you a... not my problem. Not even... Yes. Onman's amulet in fine. I look forward to having it back soon. The sooner the better, in fact. I've spent a long time building up... contacts for goods from all... Tamriel. All right.
The local Nords may not like us very. Enchanted weapons and armor. Until next.
You know, take a look.
If there are any problems, that's nothing you need to concern. Very well. The auger is down in the mid, below the... No more than... There are... In fact, no one has seen or heard from them in over 100 years now, though. Day-to-day operations are my responsibility, which means if you... come a problem, you get sent to me.
Rest... Why am I... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? have personal effects.
They say it's its own illusion, really, is
spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. All right.
Your perseverance will only lead to disappointments. Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter. I am that which you have been seeking. Your efforts are in vain. It has already begun. But those who have sent you have not told you what they seek, what you seek. Indeed. And so you have come looking, though you do not know why. Like others before you, you blindly follow a path to your own destruction. The Thalmor came seeking answers as well, unaware they will be his undoing. Your path now follows his, though you will arrive too late. No, though you may be the last, the one who calls himself Ancano has sought my knowledge as well, through very different questions. Your path differs from most. You are being guided, pushed towards something. It is a good path, one untraveled by many. It is a path that can save your college. I will tell you what you need to know to follow it further. You, and those aiding you, wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center, so you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your Archmage.
What now? That's it? Oh, what is it?
What you learn here... Really? I'm sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly loved it. And how do you know of it? Did you read? And he's... I'm impressed with your initiative. I said, since you went so... Something... I seem to recall... I'm quite pleased. This circlet once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now. I hope Mirabelle is helpful in locating the staff.
I have many, perhaps not as often as he should. This time, I believe he will be more trouble.
Please don't bother. If there are any problems, let me know. Well, now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you be asking? I see. I only brought it. They were apparently under the impression we were keeping it in a closet, some mages based. My understanding. I was quite surprised. It became clear they're trying to hoard. No one here does. The Synod seemed. It sounded like. I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be. Well, Veralda. Finis is. Don't let Tolfdir fool you. He's the preeminent scholar on alteration. One of the best in Tamriel, and always willing to pass on his. Have you managed to... I'm not really sure. I believe I've heard the sort of embellishment wizards of ancient times loved to make.
If you're working on a...
Don't. I haven't... He is rather handsome, though, isn't he?
And here comes my first visitor. Yes, why don't you come in? Let's talk inside. F- Feel free to look around. Come talk to me when you're ready. The tapestries hung here and outside. That burned paper is all that remains. The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader, Mankar Camarak. He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died. That they would be reborn by Merun's. Did you have a little history? One of these groups, that was almost 150, at least two. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked. And here you are. I hope you found the museum to your liking. Ah, an Dagon's Mythic Dawn cult. The Razor is Merun's. It's held many names. Dagger of the Fire. The Mythic Dawn worship Dagon as a god. Having his razor would be invaluable to my collection.
Unless it's a...
Don't know what you're talking about, stranger. I've heard it. I don't need this. My family... I don't care, but my ancestors do. You can't have it. Easy. Here. These are the keys. The hilt is in a chest in my house. The world. She hides inside with her vision. Trust you saw the house. And that's all. What's a man to do if he can't look to his yard? How can I? She never... And now there's talk... No. We can only rely on ourselves.
And you've got another face. Going to enjoy killing you.
Time to finish this. You'll be so when you're dead. Go ahead.
You think you stand a chance?
You're not a woman to earth.
I'm going to hurt you down.
You're routed.
Yourself. Who's there?
What was that? What was that?
Oh, what is it? If you think it'll help.
Something?
Ah!
I'm surprised my father didn't want to live out here.
Where'd you come from?